So Samuel says, when we feel something is wrong with your relationship and we are tired of fighting, should we end it or let things be or keep on trying to spark the flame in our partner? Well, it kind of depends, right? So what ends up happening a lot is that, people get into these fights, and then what ends up happening over time is you start creating associations. Right? It's called an anchor. And so if you're around your partner a lot and you and your partner are fighting most of the time that you're around each other, eventually what's going to happen is that you and your partner, when you see each other, are going to start getting angry. And it's not even going to be about anything. And eventually it's just going to be that you're angry all the time because you've created an association to him about being angry. And so you see him and you get angry, and he's created an association to you where he sees you and he gets angry, and that can completely destroy any chance that you have of having a relationship with him at all in the future. And what you want to do instead is create an anchor of positivity around this. I'm actually creating a program about how to do this specifically in all the different ways here. It should be out in the next couple of weeks, hopefully. And so what you want to do is start creating emotion. When you're around each other, you want to have lots and lots of positive emotional experiences so that when you're gone, he misses you. And if you're hanging out and you're fighting all the time, it's a problem. So absolutely, it depends on what you're fighting about. And a lot of times you might end up fighting, and then it's like, what are we even fighting about? We're fighting about nothing. He doesn't see me. He doesn't, he feels like you don't appreciate him, and it just turns into this battle, right? And so what you guys really need to do is learn how to connect with each other so that you feel like you're being seen and he feels like he's being appreciated. And once that happens, then it'll shift the entire dynamics of what happens in your relationship.